Good morning, BG. These are your daily announcements for Tuesday, December 3rd, 2019. I'm Daniel.
I'm Andrew.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Just ignore me.
Elevate will meet today after school at 3:15 p.m. in room A205. We will debrief all of our November activities, review the ILHPP Mid Year Train on December 4th, and finalize preparations for our fifth quarter on December 20th. Everyone is invited to attend and encouraged to participate in our Elevate program. Bison Academy will be this Wednesday from 3:15 to 5:45 p.m. in the library. This is a great time to come and work with teachers and NHS tutors to help ensure that you are on track with your classes and that you understand all the material. You can come at any time. If you have any questions, please reach out to Ms. Raucci or Mr. Linhart.
Attention all seniors, there is a mandatory graduation meeting on Wednesday, December 4th, starting promptly at 7:15 a.m. in the theater. You will be ordering your cap and gown and diploma at the meeting. Please bring your iPad and arrive early so we can begin at 7:15 a.m.
Would you like to make holiday cards and snowflakes, play with light and sequence boards, and create stress relief activities as we get ready to finish the semester? Then come to the BGHS library during all lunch periods today for our last makerspace of the year, sponsored by Arlington Heights Library. Join us at Italian Club's Cookie Exchange on December 9th at 3:15 after school. Bring a dozen and go home with a dozen.
Attention all students, as a reminder, the theater foyer and main foyer are closed during all lunch periods. Please do not sit or eat in either of these two areas. Also, there is no food allowed in the library, loft, or hallways. The only place where food is allowed at any time is in the cafeteria. Thank you. These have been your daily announcements, Ms. BG. I'm Andrew.
I'm Daniel.
Have a great day.